I don't want to be in Washington. My family, because of our stars, is vegetarian. And we only survive on the blood of animals. But it's like a human only living on tofu. Keeps you strong, but you're never fully satisfied. What would it be like drinking your blood, for instance?